Our lonely patch of the sky just got a little less lonely with the identification of a rocky, Earth-sized planet neighboring the star closest to our own sun. On August 24, 2016, researchers announced the exciting news that they had positively identified a planet about 1.3 times the size of Earth, orbiting the red dwarf star Proxima Centauri, 4.2 light years away. The researchers made the discovery by observing the star carefully over long periods of time. They found that once every 11.2 days, the light from the star shifted ever so slightly, a variation called a Doppler shift, during which the star appeared to be moving toward Earth slightly and then away from Earth slightly. That wobble indicated the presence of a planet. But its closeness to us in distance and size isn't the only thrilling thing about the discovery. The researchers also pointed out that the planet orbits the star in an area that might be considered habitable. If Proxima B has managed to hang on to an atmosphere and liquid water, it might be hospitable to life. There is no guarantee that the planet has either an atmosphere or water. Proxima B orbits Proxima Centauri every 11.2 days at a distance of 7.5 million kilometers, or about 5% of the distance between the Earth and the Sun. For comparison, Mercury orbits the Sun at an average of 57.9 million kilometers. If Proxima Centauri were like the Sun, the short distance between the two would be enough to at least fry the planet's surface. But Proxima Centauri is a much dimmer, smaller star. And at that distance of less than 8 million kilometers, the researchers estimate that the planet would get about 65% of the radiation that the Earth receives. Without an atmosphere, the temperature on Proxima B would be about negative 40 degrees Celsius. That's really cold. But if Earth didn't have an atmosphere, our planet would be a chill negative 20 degrees Celsius, so we can't really talk. The distance is close enough that if the planet managed to hang on to an atmosphere, it could potentially support water in a liquid state. That's if the planet formed in such a way that water in the protoplanet didn't just vaporize in the early solar system. Or if it had water delivered to it by comets later in its life. If you're noticing a lot of ifs, that's because a lot is still unknown about our new neighbor. While computer models suggest that the planet could hold water or an atmosphere, or even a magnetic field, which would help deflect deadly radiation from the planet's surface, there is no evidence yet of any of those things. Unfortunately, heading out to Proxima Centauri for a visit might take some time. While it is the closest star, 4.24 light years is still a very long way, and getting there would take thousands of years with our current technology. Check out our episode on light speed travel, which details the trip to Alpha Centauri and the difficulties humans face in getting there. Until we can develop warp drive or some other awesome tech that would allow us to launch a robotic or manned mission to Proxima B, we will have to content ourselves with telescope-based observations of the planet and rely on those observations and models to tell us more about what our closest neighbor really looks like. In the meantime, our generation will be defined by the continued discoveries of other potentially habitable worlds and our continued quest to prove that there is other life in our universe. As Carl Sagan once said, somewhere, something incredible is waiting to be known. Want more? Click here to watch our video about the possibility of traveling to Alpha Centauri. And don't forget to subscribe. Thanks for watching.